Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what's in this box. This is the USW-Flex-2.5G-8. This is an 8-port 2.5 gigabit a second Ethernet switch. It is a non-PoE switch, but it's part of the UniFi range. It's not going to be a big technical overview, but I do want to show you what you get in the box. So to start with, we are going to get your little conformity get started guide. There is some useful information in there normally, so do open that up and have a look inside. You can hard surface mount this, so you are going to get a drilling guide and a little spirit level there at that end. You are going to get the plate to mount to the wall. You can see the back there. I'll show you a little bit more of that in a minute. Allows you to put this into place and clip it into place and fit on the wall whichever way up you want that. And as a result, you're going to get a packet of screws and lugs to go with it. Depending on your location, you will get the correct power pack. It is a USB-C power pack. This is a European model, but will be changed to whichever country you're in. We're here in Australia, so we change these out to an Australian USB-C option. And then, of course, you're going to get the unit itself, which is what everybody wants to have a look at. So let's have a go. It's polycarbonate, pretty solid construction. There's no fans, no vents on this, so it probably will get fairly warm. On the back here, you can see the holes there, like we said before, to be able to put your hard surface mount and clip into place. And then the bit that we're all interested to, I'm sure, is the switch itself. So over here, we have 8 2.5 gigabit a second Ethernet ports, non-PoE. We've got our little indicator light up this end. Right at this end here, we've got our reset hole, our USB-C power in, and then we've got two ports here. These can't be used at the same time. They are used individually, but we have a 10 gig SFP here, and we have a 10 gig PoE port. Now, this is for PoE in only, so you can power this not only just by USB-C, but you can power this in by a PoE switch. So PoE plus plus, I think, probably only needs PoE plus on here. So this is a 10 gig Ethernet port, RJ45. Can't be used, like I said, at the same time over here, but you can deliver PoE here if you want to power this switch, not by USB-C, and put it out a little bit further away. So hopefully that's been useful. See what that's like. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. Got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, and wireless devices. So why don't you head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.